And now it's time for Ask Oscar. Yeah, I know. That's not Oscar. That's Linda. But Oscar couldn't be here today, so Linda said that she would pretend to be Oscar and answer our Grouch's letters. Right, Linda? Right. Okay, our first letter comes from Fred C. Grouch in El Grunjo, California. He asks, what is the best thing for a Grouch to do when someone sends you a birthday card? You see, Linda's deaf, so she can't hear what I'm saying, but she can read the letter herself, and as soon as she reads it, she'll give me the answer. How am I gonna know what she answers? I don't understand enough sign language. Hey, I think I understand that. Yeah, Oscar says, when someone sends you a birthday card, you should tear it up and throw it away and try not to let it ruin your day. Yeah, let's see. Our next letter is from Grumperella Grouch in Mud Falls, Idaho. Grumperella asks, what should a Grouch say when someone tells you to have a nice day? Oscar says, don't say anything. A comment like that doesn't deserve an answer. Yeah, let's see. Here's a letter from Regis Grouch of Hogs Bog, New Hampshire. Regis writes, at a formal dinner party, does the fork go on the right side or the left side of the plate? Yeah. What do you mean, plates and forks? Nobody uses plates and forks at a Grouch dinner party. Yeah, what kind of Grouch are you anyhow? Yeah. You know something? I wouldn't want Oscar to hear me say this, but I think that Linda almost makes a better Grouch than him. In fact, I really like doing Ask Oscar with Linda. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Never blow a kiss to a Grouch. Sorry.